The high-octane spy thriller Pathaan, starring Shah Rukh Khan, Deepika Padukone, and John Abraham. Directed by Siddharth Anand, is released on January 25, 2023. The action spectacle is released in Hindi, Tamil, and Telugu under the banner of Yash Raj Films. The film budgeted 2.5 billion Indian rupees and it grossed highest ever 570 million Indian rupees on first day opening and highest ever grossing weekend with over 3.1 billion Indian rupees. It is breaking all records in Indian movies industry. Earlier, KGF Chapter 2 earned highest ever, which was around 540 million Indian rupees with the budget of 1 billion. Salman Khan played a cameo in the film. He also contributed with his expert opinions for the great fitness and body shape shown by SRK in the movie. Hrithik Roshan, who is known as Greek god of Bollywood, also gave him tips for gaining the shape. After the 2007 Shanti now he is seen in such an avatar. Shah Rukh Khan, the main lead, who has already given many blockbusters throughout his career, proved to be actual strength behind the success of the movie. Although his last few movies like Zero, Fan, and Jab Harry Met Sejal did not do well on box office, the critics were of the view that Shah Rukh has been at the top position for almost 20 plus years, and with Pathaan he proved that he is still on top and can deliver many more blockbusters for his fans. His success is celebrated on the world's tallest building in Dubai at Burj Khalifa, where the movie trailer was played, and it is not the first time that he was complimented with. It was in fact the seventh time he is given this honor. He is the most famous star of the world considering his achievements and the respect received by him all over the world. Thanks for watching the video, and do subscribe for more interesting and entertaining videos.